Oh, hey guys, welcome back to another Makeup and Chill with Woodpecker. Get you a glass of wine, stay tuned, and see what we have in store.
All right, so today is my mama's birthday and she loves the color yellow, so I'm going to be doing a yellow look for her, and I'm going to be using this Glam Light palette. This is their pink palette, and we're going to be using the yellow, brown, and the black from this palette. I'm also going to be using that shade of brown from the Warrior palette from Juvia's Place. And let's start with the darkest brown. I'm gonna let you watch as I go through this, but as you're watching, go ahead and comment, tell my mom happy birthday in the comments. I'm gonna show this to her, so go tell her, show her some love, go tell her happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy this yellow beauty look for my mom. And while you're commenting, go ahead and like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I hope you really enjoy this video. It's very detailed. I'm going to be showing every step in this video. Go ahead, like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe. So I decided to use a little of the gold shimmer on top of the yellow just to make it pop, because the yellow was looking a little bland for me. So I dipped into the gold in the Glam Light palette just to let it sparkle and be a little bit more yellow. So this palette is heavily pigmented, and I knew as soon as I put it on that I took up too much black. And yeah, I was beginning to fret, like, is this gonna come out or is this gonna overshadow everything? But I got a clean brush and blended what I had on my face out. I didn't put any more, I just got a clean brush and blended it out. So if you ever realize that you put on too much of especially dark colors, go for a clean blending brush and blend it out, or try to take off some of the product that you put on there. Okay, so right now I'm applying the Velvet Matte Foundation by Juvia's Place in the number 400, which is Ethiopia. Yeah. This video was done a while back, so you noticed I put on orange corrector. I don't have to do that anymore because I have a new foundation from Beauty Stop by Pageant Boss. But y'all have seen that in other videos. Anyway, Juvia's Place is not a bad foundation too. It is also full coverage and I do like it. It's a perfect match for me in foundation. And it moves really well across the face and gives a velvet matte finish that I love. To get more information about the soft matte foundation from Beauty Stop that I was speaking about earlier, you can just go ahead and follow me on Instagram at d.4.danielle. That's d.4.danielle on Instagram. All the information is there. Now it's time to contour. So what you just watched me do was mattify my face using a light powder for the conceal, a darker powder for the contour, and then my shade face powder to just put everything on top of that, and then You see, I look way more matte than I did when I just put on the creams on my face. So to mattify, you can just use loose powder or pressed powder to do that. And now I am going to set my face with setting spray. I'm gonna set all that powder that I just put on with setting spray. And there we have the finished look. Remember I said this look is inspired by my mom, whose birthday is today. So go ahead and leave a comment saying happy birthday to her. Yellow is her favorite color, so I did this for her. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks again for watching Makeup and Chill with Woodpecker. See you next time. Bye. Thank you.